yo, 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 nope, 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 nope. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. I'm out. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright guys, what is up? It's Warsong here, and we're gonna be playing some Code Vein today. Yeah, so I don't know what this so this game is apparently like a an anime version of Dark Souls. There are things you will need to know. Yeah. Alright guys, so this is the opening cutscene, I guess. Yeah, so we're gonna see what's going on in this game. So let's see.
Welcome back.
Alright. So we're waking up, some Skyrim type shit, you know?
Hello.
That one meme.
How are you feeling?
Alright, but yeah. Let's see it. Okay, it's pretty, you know, pretty messed up, the city right now. You know? Everything looks all fucked up and shit. Alright. Alrighty, so, damn, we're in the middle of nowhere, I guess, huh? Well, you know, like, it's just, okay.
Don't worry, let me shut up. It's okay. I don't remember either.
Okay.
Over there.
Word? What's up? Is that a lap pillow? It is, okay. So we are pretty badly injured, I guess, right now. And we need to go see what's over there.
Dry,
you know. Alright, This game's has, you know, pretty good graphics. Alright. Go slow. Hey, yo. Let me stop. Alright. Can he run? Nah. He's injured, I guess, right? Yeah, he's
just a bit farther.
Yeah, he's injured. All right, whatever. God damn, bro.
We're all right.
Okay.
A spring will slake our thirst.
Oh my God, shut up, bro. You walk so fucking slow, bro. Oh my God.
I had been waiting for such a long.
Yo, shut up, bro. Okay, there we go. Finally, yo, walk so damn slow. God, fuck. Alright. It was getting annoying, bro. I swear to God.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood.
Shoot, what happened?
It's all right.
Uh-oh. I knew what happened. Yo? Huh? Hello? Alright, that was good, I guess. Okay. I mean, you know, she's you know, she's not a bad guy, or girl, rather, you know. Let me stop, alright.
So, it is you.
Huh?
Here. This is for you.
Gonna beat the asses?
We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Who's that? Oh, no, wait. That's...
Whoa.
That's outside.
Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Okay, work. That's death. Yep, that's death. Okay. Okay, so where should we go?
They say the folks up there, but because of just wander.
Okay. So where the hell do we even go, bro? Over here.
So, forgotten about those two, have you? Nope. Head back there and put on a purifier mask.
I chill, damn, bro. What the hell?
Number 3 and 4.
Okay.
Time to work. Check your gear and come up.
Alright, let's go. Alright.
This one's dry.
Alright, so...
Miasma's pretty thick. Damn it. We're running out of time before the next collection.
Yo, word?
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way.
That's what we're up now.
All dried up. Just like the others.
Are these the bad guys?
Yeah,
or?
All dried up.
Okay, so I'm guessing this game is like a, Okay, so I'm guessing this game is like a post.
You know what these are, right? Blood beads, right?
I'm guessing this game is,
yes,
is like a
very
post-apocalyptic world, right?
Now I want you to search for blood beads in
whatever,
the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some,
bro?
Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Yo, what is this music?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea.
Music,
if you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Aye.
Next!
Stop, finally. Good.
Whoa there.
Oh my god,
never
mind.
With us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
Alright, y'all, so let's get into it, right?
You heard him. Move it!
Wow.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, push us down there. Wow, alright.
Looks like we can't get back
up.
Be
like that, though. That's crazy, bro.
We'll have to look for another way back.
That's crazy. You just push us down there like that.
I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
What's up, Oliver? Alright. Okay, let's finally, yo. Okay, let's.
A dead lost. All right,
so
I've never seen one before. I say dead, but
all right, so X is a weak attack. Oh shit! Alright, sure.
So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start.
Alright,
so we can just leave them.
RT, huh? Wait, what? Wait, what was that? Bam, get out of here. Okay. Okay, using and upgrading generation. Oh, what? Bruh, I already died. Okay. Well, that's an L. Okay, that's already an L. RIP. Alright.
The enemy?
Okay, where are these other bitch. Combat's alright, you know. nothing special, but it's alright. Alright, come homie, come homie. Bam! Oh, wait. Shit. You guys. Ooh. What the hell? Okay. Lost haze, alright. Let's get that. Another one. Ooh, damn, okay. Alright, let's get the asses.
I feel dizzy.
Dizzy?
Alright guys, so I finally found out where to go after like 15 minutes of being like confused and shit, so yeah. So let's head over here, and this is like a little boss, I guess? I don't know. How do we jump in this game? Can we even jump? Ooh, kill him. Wait, where'd it go? I got him. Ooh!
Shit.
Okay. Get out of here. Nice. There we go. We got him. What's in here?
Is there something good in there?
Wasp
in
there.
Whatever you can to survive.
Have more items now. That's the pipe. Yeah, that's literally like a pipe, bro. Okay, whatever. Okay, I'll use this heavy item, I guess. Alright, here's the door from the other side, so yeah. Now, what's next? I don't know.
I'm fine, but really.
Or does this go to the other side? Oh!
These masks are the
we out. Alright, let's go.
Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, pick she's your
okay.
friend, right?
New guy.
We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
Alright. What's up, bitch? Oh, shit. Okay. He's dodging. There we go. Okay.
Whoa. Something's above us.
Whoa. Slime, okay. I got that. Okay, up here, let's go. Okay. The hell? Purify this. Oh, a map. Okay, so the map is better now, I guess. Alright, here's where we were before.
Great, it's open.
There we go. Okay. Let's heal up real quick. Let's rest at the Mistel, I think it's called, right? I don't know, but yeah, okay, so we healed up now. Let's open this up.
Good in there?
Blue hounds, okay.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier?
Oh shit, a person.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
Oh, please. Ooh. A dodge. Ooh, his mask is damaged, I think. Oh, damn. You killed his ass straight up. Shit.
That could have gone better.
For real.
I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right.
Alrighty,
go on.
I guess, okay.
You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Alrighty. Okay. Alright, so up here, I guess, right? No, wait, hold on. Let's check down here. Alright, guys, so he's gonna keep, oh, shit. He's gonna go resting, I guess, for now. So, you know, he's, yeah, Oliver is down right now. So, you know, yeah. Okay, LT is a parry. Ow. Then chill, bro. Okay, whatever. How do we even jump? I missed him entirely, damn. Ooh, how do you feel? How do you feel, bitch? Bam. Get parried, nerd. He's not dying, holy shit. He's not dying. Not down yet, okay. Yup, I'm out. Yo, chill! Yo! Chill. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Oh my god, I just died, bro. I got jumped, yo. Should I kill him? Whatever. Let's try it. Just nonstop attack him, I guess. Beat his ass. Ow! Bitch. Block. Oh, shit. Oh, great. Here we go. Who's freaking feeding these niggas? What the hell? Oh my god, bruh. Yo. Alright, nope. Just feed these niggas right now. Just feed these niggas. Alright, let's get him. Chill. Bam. There we go. I like that. Okay. Okay, he's still down, yeah. Whatever. Oh my god, bro. Okay. I'm not gonna face that other thing over there though, because that's pretty powerful. So yeah, let's keep going this way and see what's over here. Oh lord, here we go.
Bruh.
Yo. Nope. I'm out. Yo. Alright. Let's a bit, bro. Hold up. Go away, bro. Okay. I ain't a little bit, though. Let's get him. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm good. Am I? Let's go. Nice. Oh, my God. I died again. Oh, my God. They're all gonna jump me now, bro. I need help, bro. I can't do this, yo. Activated. Bet. Nice. Can I rest? Nope, I'm out. Whatever. Wait. I can. Move! Oh, I can't. Never mind. Well, let's go. This one. Regen. Oh, who's this? Oh, who are you? Who is this?
Are you a fellow explorer?
Yeah.
It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too. I was hoping for a partner on the path ahead.
Word?
What do you say? Do you mind working together? At least until we're through here?
Bet, let's get it.
Bro, we both died, yeah. That's crazy.
We may need a new plan.
Let's get it. Alright, this guy. Yo, he's huge. This guy is huge. Oh my god. Somebody was like sipping. Okay, let's go. This guy's OP on my team. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Damn, so his own HP, okay. Let me heal, so if he dies, then he's good too, you know? I got him. So good. Alright, let me bet. Okay, what's gonna happen? Okay,
could that really
I didn't read
be?
That at all, to be honest. I'm gonna be honest, but whatever. Yeah, okay, let's go up here. Alright, let's activate this. Okay, and then let's heal, of course. Okay. And our boy, Oliver, is still, you know, he's still
hey,
safe,
you.
I guess, so,
that's,
you know.
Forget it. We'll talk later.
Okay.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
Hey, okay. We're air bed. Alright, let's
go. It's open.
Queen Slayer Blade. Okay, Nothing? Wait, item. Oh shit. What, huh? Where did he come from? We got him. It's all good, okay. Fuck out of here. Oh, this guy. Okay. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, that's death. That is death. Yep.
Did you pick up something we can use? Enemy above us.
Bam. Bam. Good block. Ow. Yo, chill. That poison shit, bro. That poison. And bah. There we go. Okay,
let's move.
Yep, you already know. This guy's cool, y'all. I like him. He's cool. Oh, that's a new. Okay, yeah, that's a. That could be, you know, one of the. Yeah, those things. All right, bet. So let's, you know, let's. Do the thing, right? Can we do it? Or oh no, never mind, whatever.
Back on the surface again.
Hey, we made it. Let's go. We made it finally, bro. Okay,
good. That's light from the surface.
Let's get it. Okay, whoo, finally, bro. Holy shit. Oh my god, cutscene. Oh shit. Ooh. They fucked them all up. Damn. Oh, yeah, they fucked them all up. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Oh, shit. What's that? Okay, she's good, I guess. Okay. I'm kind of tired, you know? It's like 2:30 a.m. now for me. Yo, chill. Chill! Okay, I'm good. Alright. I'm still good, yo. Okay. Bah! Oh, I missed that entirely. Holy shit. He's not taking shit, yo. Oh my god. I'm gonna die and then. Okay. Yo! Oh shit. Okay, let me heal. He's good.
He's good. Let me get one of the things off now. Let me yeah, get out of here. Bitch. Okay, let me heal. Okay. Then this thing, concentrate. Let's get him now. Bam! Bam! Uh-oh. Ooh. What's that? What the hell? Okay. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, we're both dead. Yep, I'm dead. Well, I think we're dead. Okay. I have no more now. So after he dies, then I'm dead, obviously. Aw, shit. Yep, well, we died, bro. Damn. Oh, that's Oliver. Oh, shoot. Damn, bro. They got Oliver. Damn. He was cool, yo. I like Oliver. He was cool, like, honestly. Hi, Oliver. Sorry, bro, but... Alright. Let's get him. Shit. Damn, bro. I didn't even see that was Oliver's name, bro. Aw, man. He was cool, though. Like, for real, though. I liked Oliver. Okay. Bah. Okay, oh shit. Okay, we're doing good. Oh shit. Thanks. Okay, let me heal. Okay, let me heal. Okay. Dude, chill! Oh my god, bro. This fucking fat obese bitch, yo. Go away, bro. Oh my god. Okay. Halfway down. I got you, bro. Ooh, shit. Okay, let me heal up. Ooh. Damn. Oh, man, he died, too. Alright, so we died again, guys, obviously. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna... Okay, what can I do right now to try and, like, increase my, you know, a likelihood of killing this nigga? Let's see. Okay, so, let's see. In our stats, we have a triple, annihilator, spends your own HP to restore the HP of the, companions. Nah, he's the one doing it for me, so I'm gonna let, okay, so I'm gonna do this one. So this one, it unleashes a combo, you know, I'm on the target, so yeah. And then that's a, okay, that does that, that's, oh wait, oh, it can't, alright, never mind, whoop, that's gay, that's kinda whack, okay, oh, the swords, I forgot. Okay, so lost broadsword, okay. Lost thingy, I don't know, shit. Bardici, okay, let's. Okay, that's the sword, right? That's it, yeah. And then we got that thing, okay. I like that. Okay, let's see. What else? What else do we have here? Okay, guys, so we're kind of decked out now with our new weapons and shit. So I'm gonna try and, this should work out, you know? And, if we die again, I might, I don't know, but let's see how good I do now. All right, guys, so let's, I'll be right back. Let's go. Let's get him. Nah, bro, I'm pissed now, bro. Let's go. Oh my god, no. No, let's go. We got him.
Holy shit, okay. Well, Rip Oliver, though. He was, you know, he was... good person, bro. Alright.
She's alright.
Okay, there we go. She's good now, I guess.
By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
Yo?
A vestige.
Flashback?
Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost.
Oh, okay.
Listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed.
Oliver.
Without blood beads, we won't make it. Once she's settled down,
shit,
let's get out of here.
I am tired as fuck. I want to get off this game now. Yeah, so that's part one of Code Vein. That was the demo. Can I even like advance or anything or? Oh shit, that's the thing, right? Yeah, that's the little thing.
Wait, what are you?
Uh oh.
Let go! It'll swallow you up.
It's all right. You can do it.
Yo. Oh, we did it. We did it.
What the hell?
Yo. What the hell? I'm gonna assume this is where the demo ends off at, right?
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
Rip, Oliver.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry. Okay.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Yo.
Without
what the hell?
We won't make it.
Do you like that, bro? Okay. Okay, what's next?
Few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us were forced out for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You gonna kill him? Shit.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
Damn. Oh, and that's when...
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
That's the stranger.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way.
Shit. Alright. Well, that was cool. That was cool. You know.
What the hell was that?
Yo.
It was a memory. Carved into that vestige. By the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power.
For real, that's... damn, shit. So they went inside his mind, I guess.
Come with
me.
I know a spot where we can rest.
I need to rest. Shit, bro.
I'm Louie.
Louis.
Researching blood beads.
Okay. Oh, so we can't. So we can't take off the mask and shit?
Nice to meet you.
So is he gonna talk or? Guess not. Right. I want to get off this so badly. Can we stop, please? Oh shit. Okay, so now we're in our our
ugly
casual clothing. Okay. That's his home?
The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated.
Word?
And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring.
Yes, sir.
Where did you learn to do that?
Oh my god. I don't even know, bruh.
You've forgotten? Anything you do remember?
Nope.
That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her.
Could we stop now, bro? Please, yeah.
For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Okay, finally, bro. Okay, let's see. Alright, so, okay, well, that's a view of that, I guess. Okay. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end it off here now. I am so tired, alright? But yeah, here's our little character, and yeah. If you all did enjoy, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and all that good stuff, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. It is like, it's... Hold up, what time is it? It is 2:09 a.m, bro. I'm tired, okay? I need to watch anime and just like, fall asleep. Okay, guys, so yeah, I'll catch y'all later. Have a good day. Peace out. And, yeah, take care, guys.